Shalom. Welcome to Daily Blessings. Today is an awesome day. We are in Rajahmundry, knowing that God is about to do a supernatural move down here and God is about to touch people's life here. So be ready for an exciting time. Be ready for a supernatural move of God for your life, for your walk. Remember, when you hold fast on the word of God, God will be able to do far more exceedingly, abundantly more than you can think about or imagine. So when you run your race, run. Do not give up. When you face a situation, believe God for God's supernatural move. Know that God is able to do far more exceedingly than what you can imagine. By the power that worketh within you. Wow, what a great God that we serve. What an awesome God we serve. So I want to challenge you, be ready for God's supernatural miracle. Be ready for God to move in your life. Be ready for God to do the great miracle in your life. Father, we thank you right now. Let me pray with you. Father, we thank you right now for your goodness, your mercy, your grace. Lord, we praise you and we thank you, God, for this place, for this crusade, for this supernatural move of God that is about to take place in this place. Lord, we just thank you right now also for the people that are watching, oh God. That, Lord, you will bless them. You will grant them your favor. You will grant them your blessing, oh God. Lord, I thank you, God, that everything their hands touch, they will be blessed. Everywhere they tread upon, they may be blessed. Father, I thank you, God, but what difficult situation they have, you will turn around to be a blessing for them, oh God. Father, I thank you right now, Lord, that their hands are blessed and their walk is blessed, oh God. Their children are blessed. They are 10 times brighter than the world. Father, we thank you for your goodness and your mercy. I speak life into their situation. I speak life into their life. And I thank you, Father God, that, Lord, that you will heal the sick. Those who are sick in body, let them be healed by your stripes, oh God. Emotionally sick, let them be healed, oh Father God. Father, we believe, oh Father God, that you will touch them at this very moment, that they will be blessed. So, Father, I thank you, Lord, for your goodness, your mercy, your grace. And I thank you, Father God, for your blessing over their lives. Remember, hold on to the word of God. Know that the word